not be tired to be in this here from ProfitWithItai.com with episode 63 of my daily inspirational show for home business entrepreneurs, where my goal is to inspire you to take massive action and achieve your goals and dreams faster. And let's talk today about your reality. You can shape your reality. You can bend your reality. You are responsible for your reality. And most people live a life of quiet desperation because they believe that their reality is fixed. They think that what they have today, their current circumstances, is what they will have tomorrow. So therefore, they never dream big and they never take massive action. So they kind of plodding through the day, kind of let the day goes another day and another day. Oh, no. You can absolutely change all of your circumstances. Your circumstances, your current circumstances are temporary. With enough toil and sweat and dedication and putting in the work and the effort, you can absolutely change all the circumstances in your life. So start dreaming bigger, start thinking bigger and taking massive action, and don't wait until somebody is going to give you permission to go after your big goals and dreams. And don't wait for perfect timing and conditions, because perfect timing, there's no such an animal. It never exists. There, you will never have perfect time and perfect conditions. You just need to go and take risks and go and take massive action, and don't be afraid to fail. Don't be afraid to make mistakes, because by taking action, you are actually going to make a progress. You are going to see what's working, what is not working. You're going to advance very, very fast. You're going to learn from your mistakes. You're going to fall flat on your face and bounce again and again and take, continue, keep moving forward, because that's what it's all about, okay? It's all about you taking massive action. You need to stop being only in this learning mode, and you need to start, being in this doing mode, right? Crossing the gap between learning and doing, applying as soon as possible what it is that you're learning on a daily basis to go and achieve your goals and dreams faster, okay? You're going to struggle, but you need to accept it as necessary for your growth and advancement, okay? Because this is how you're going to shape you, okay? And I want you to start setting unrealistic goals, okay? Stop setting those small little goals that will make you comfortable. No, set some goals that doesn't make any sense, okay? Set some goals that will make you look a little bit crazy, okay? A little bit reckless, because this is how you're going to advance a lot in your life. You know, people who have done great things, they never set goals that were small. You know, we were sent people to the moon, all right? We broke down the human genome. We made so many things, and it only happened because people were willing to set some unrealistic goals. I mean, totally crazy goals. And that's what you want to do, because you never know. You never know when you set your mind to something big, what will happen. The universe will start shifting and bending in order to, you can bend your own reality. So just decide what you want of this world and go and make it happen today, okay? Make a decision to write, what it is that you want, and go after it today with full abandon, with full advancement, okay? And things will start happen to you sooner rather than later. You'll start seeing miracles happening to you, okay? That's my promise. That's my guarantee. And here is the key. If you want to bend your own reality, you have to change yourself. If you change the way that you think about yourself, if you change the way that you think about other people, if you change the way that you think about the world in general, everything will shift for you. If you start believing that you are powerful, that you have greatness within you, that you are powerful beyond measure, if you start thinking about that other people are willingly going to help you achieve your goals and dreams faster, if you're going to start to believe that the world in general is an abundant place to live, if you start changing your beliefs about yourself, others, and the world, then you can absolutely start bending the reality towards what you want. understand that you have the power, you have the influence to shape your reality, okay? So go and make it happen, my friend, today. This has been Vitaly Dubinin with my daily inspirational show. And always remember to dream bigger and think bigger and play even bigger. And I challenge you to start asking yourself, what bold actions can you do today in order to advance towards your goals and dreams faster and reach your full potential? What are some of those bold actions you can start making today, okay? So do that, and I'm going to talk to you tomorrow.